Well, it's easy to get caught up with all the holiday shopping and spending and put yourself in debt. Good news is we do have some help. We want to welcome our Las Vegas Now expert, Eric Palacios. Thanks for joining us today.
Thank you, Ken.
A lot of people do want to be generous, so they buy a lot of gifts, but then they run up a debt. And then some people, the debt is so large, they're looking at bankruptcy.
It can be an option, and there is no exact amount of debt that you need in order to declare bankruptcy, but a rule of thumb is if you're making your minimum payments for 18 months to 24 months and you cannot make a dent in your debt, that means you're just spinning your wheels. You're mainly paying interest or penalties. You're not going to get out of the hole, so that's when we can recommend a bankruptcy.
Yeah, because then you're talking a decade or two before everything's paid off.
Exactly.
All right, so what debt can bankruptcy erase, and what debt can it not erase?
That's the good news. Most consumer debt can be eliminated. If you have hospital bills, medical collections, if you've had a car repossessed, if you have credit cards debt, if you've lost a home to foreclosure and the bank is still coming after you, most of that debt can be eliminated. Also, if you have payday loans, those can be erased. Now, the debt that cannot be eliminated generally are taxes, if they're 3 years old or newer. If
you Uncle Sam doesn't care.
He doesn't he doesn't let you off the hook. Unless the debt is older than 3 years old, then you can erase those taxes with the bankruptcy. If you have school loans, those you generally have to pay. And also, if you have a court order for child support or spousal support, those you cannot do away with in a bankruptcy.
So if you have to declare bankruptcy, what can you expect to keep and what can you expect to lose?
There's more good news there. Most people think they have to walk away from everything, and that's not the case. You can generally keep your house, keep your car, keep your household goods. If you have a gun, you can keep that. And there's a lot of more items that you can keep listed on the bankruptcy laws, but those are the most important ones. What you cannot keep is what are considered luxury items. If you have an SUV or
a boat,
boat, a jet ski, motorcycles, anything that you would consider not your main mode of transportation, then you're usually going to have to turn these into the trustee, which would be auctioned off, and the money used to pay your debts.
Eric, as always, it's good to have you with us. Thanks for the good advice. And if you want more information, you can give Eric Palacios and Associates a call at that phone number, 702-444-7777, or go to their website at ericpalacioslaw.com.